Hutchinson County, southern Hutchinson County. This includes the city of Borger until 10:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:32 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar estimates 2 to 4 inches of rain has fallen in Fritch. The heavy rain is expected to move east along Highway 136 into Borger. Heavy rain may also move into Stinnett. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Fritch, Stinnett, and Borger. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, highways and underpasses. Additionally, country roads and farmlands along the banks of creeks, streams and other low-lying areas are subject to flooding. Most flood deaths occur in automobiles. Never drive your vehicle into areas where the water covers the roadway. Floodwaters are usually deeper than they appear. Just 1 foot of flowing water is powerful enough to sweep vehicles off the road. When encountering flooded roads, make the smart choice. Turn around, don't drown. To report flooding, please call the National Weather Service at 806-335-1121. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 10:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties.